My ancestors were the first Americans. For hundreds of years, we lived in peace and harmony among each other, with nature, along the banks of the Black River. We are a proud people, a brave people, not afraid to fight and die for what we believe in. Leadership, prosperity, family. These are the beliefs of the Indian Nation. And this is a message that I will take to all nations.
I wonder how Mr. Chavis and his ancestors would feel if they know that a funeral parlor is awaiting him sometime in the future.
This river has been our home for hundreds of years. It's been a source of food, transportation, refuge, the very lifeblood of my people. But I now realize, just as the river flows in its own direction, I must flow in my direction. I will be the river. I will carry the sacred wisdom of the Indian Nation to all nations. The drum beats, and my people dance on into the night. For it is through dance that they hold on to the sacred traditions of our Native American ancestors. They dance a dance of celebration, of friendship, of spirit. Both young and old offer a sacred salute to the spirits above. And as I watch this dance that holds an honored place among my people, I suddenly realize that I too have found my place.
With the help of all my people and the great spirits above and all those that will follow, I vow to bring the sacred wisdom of the Indian Nation back to its rightful place on this earth. I will be a leader of the new Indian Nation.
The shaman is a medicine man, a medicine man of great wisdom. And with his guidance, I have embarked on a vision quest. It's a quest for purification, for courage, for respect, and for honor. It is a healing ceremony, a long and difficult journey that will take me deep within myself. But when it's over and the shaman brushes me with a fan made of eagle feathers, I will know that I am pure. I will know that my soul has been cleansed. And I will know that like the eagle, I will soar in the WWF.
The debut of the full-blooded Lumbee Indian, Chris Chavis, who's going to square off against this athlete right here, Tatanka.
What is that noise?
That, no doubt, is a young man.
Forward to watching this guy. I've heard a lot of great things about him, his great amateur background and his athleticism, and it's to be respected, but he's got to prove it to me. I'm going to be watching.
Well, I'm sure everyone is going to be watching Tatanka. no doubt of it. By the way, you see that red streak going through his hair? That obviously is not typically Native American. But Tatanka was saying earlier on that, in fact, that red streak represents all of the Indian nations, the blood of all of the Indian nations combined. He hopes to be the leader of all Native Americans.
Well, McMahon, here in the World Wrestling Federation, he's got to get out there, he's got to wrestle the men, he's got to prove to me and everybody else that he is qualified to be a leader.
Full-blooded Lumbee Indian. You will note, however, the name Tatanka is a derivative from the Sioux Nation. You'll also note, again, some Apache symbols on the torso, as well as perhaps a Cherokee, again, representing all of the Indian Nation, representing actually what he hopes to be a new Indian Nation. Tatanka moving Pat Tanaka back to the corner.
Hard to say that fast.
Kind of tough. Tanaka for the ride to the buckle. Oh, my goodness. What a kick by Tanaka.
This Tanaka's got a lot of ability. This is a great matchup.
And Tatanka to take on Tanaka in his very first appearance here in the WWF. That's quite a competition there for the first time in meeting someone with the skills of Pat Tanaka.
Certainly is.
However, when it comes to resolve, when it comes to determination, according to what we know about Tatanka, there is really something down deep in this man that drives him.
Well, here's something coming out of it. He's starting his war dance, if you want to call that.
Tatanka now setting up tonight. Who knocks him down? A chop to the head. Tatanka with a chop to the throat area. Tatanka now setting up Pat Tanaka. Reversal. Off the rope. Boomerish man. Right back down at him. Oh, what a beautiful maneuver. Flying tomahawk chop to the throat.
Oh. I can't believe it, McMahon.
A tremendous victory. The debut of the young man who calls himself Tatanka. All right. What a debut. Let's take you back now to the replay.
Well, here you see it, McMahon, off the ropes. You got a drop down, and then he comes off them ropes with a flying double chop right to the face, and it's a simple 1-2-3. There you go.
Tatanka victorious. He could very well be headed to WrestleMania.